in the oven for 180 degrees to start with and cook it until it's done. Have to check it because I don't have a recipe. I don't know how long it has to be done, so I just keep checking on it. Second batch.